Well, today is Leap Day, and it happens to be a very special day to tie the knot and live in holy matrimony. 13 Action News reporter Sean DeLancey is live with the Fly Link, where couples will begin their happily ever after. And Sean, what a way to begin forever.
Absolutely, Nina. Today is the big day, the day that only comes around once every 4 years, and that here at the Link Promenade is going to be celebrated in a very special way. It's called Take the Leap, and on that, five couples who were chosen from a competition are going to begin their big day by ziplining all the way down the Link Promenade, and then they are going to get up on the high roller and take their vows about 550 feet above the desert floor. One couple that is going to be taking that leap today is Allison and Charles. Thank you very much for joining us this morning. First of all, it's the big day. How does it feel?
Oh, it's amazing. I've been looking forward to this day for so long, and I just honestly didn't think that it was going to happen this way, but in our relationship, the way that it's been, this is the only way we could do it.
A little high adrenaline there, right? Is that how it works? Okay. Well, and that's the thing, is a lot of people picture, you know, the church, all that kind of stuff. It's a little different. How did you end up here?
Well, I entered a contest on 102.7 The Coyote with Jeff and Amy in the morning. And we had to write how we met, you know, our story and why we think we deserve this. And we were picked, and we went on the radio last week, and we talked to them and told them everything. And it's just been an amazing journey.
Well, I understand all of the couples have some pretty incredible stories as a result of this. But the one thing I want to know going forward here is that, are you going to exchange anniversary presents every 4 years, every year? Are you going to get to choose? How is this going to work?
Well, we actually decided that instead of the four-year anniversary, we were going to do a yearly anniversary for March 1st. So we'll do our exchanges that day.
Shifting in the month.
Yeah.
He's still got to get your presents, essentially.
Yeah. That's how it's going to work.
Okay, perfect.
And if he does get it every 4 years, it better be big.
There we go. Exactly. Yes. Make it all work. Hey, thank you guys so much
of
for
course,
chatting with us today. And congratulations
thank
again.
You.
All of this caps off with a reception right over here at the Ice Bar, and then they also have a night stay over at the Link, all free to these guys because they won this contest. Sean DeLancey, 13 Action News.